Ramona Werst, and this is my wild rice stuffed acorn squash recipe. The first thing you want to do is you want to go ahead with a knife, cut your acorn in half. Now my helper doesn't really know what half is, so as you can see, one is bigger than the other. Now I think this is a little subtle hint that he wants more. But anyway, this will work fine. You just have to make sure if you don't cut it exactly in half that you watch the smaller half so it doesn't burn. You can go ahead and take the seeds and either put them in your compost pile. We feed them to our chickens. You can also bake those. They make great nutritious snacks. So what you're going to do is lightly grease a cookie sheet. You're going to place the acorn squash cut side down. You're going to bake this in the oven at 350 degrees until when you press on it, it's almost soft. Now, I'm not really sure what almost soft means. I think it means so it doesn't mush, but it's not as firm as it is now.